Okay, for week four, college funding is a very hot and complex topic, and it can be impacted by many national, state, and local factors. This week, you will be exploring college funding both by reading and watching an interesting YouTube presentation. The YouTube presentation is controversial, and I have no problem whether you do or don't agree with the information. Just be sure that you back up your stance with thoughtful, carefully considered information that has impacted your opinion. I have had past students ask me to do a lecture on this particular topic of community college funding. However, because we have taken this course nationwide and each state has a different funding method, it would be really hard to do a lecture that meets everyone's needs. You can probably get the most succinct information by talking to the CFO, who is the chief financial officer of the college you're using, for the rest of your assignments. Also, many of the deans also have a good idea of the funding mechanism if you do not have an opportunity to talk to the CFO. The Central State Agency for Community Colleges in your state may have information on the web that will be valuable to you as well. Most states have a combination of local, state, and federal funding. Also, most colleges are funded in relationship to their FTES, which means full-time equivalent students, and many have a formula that determines the amount that's received, which includes this data. This is why colleges are concerned about their enrollment and whether it's increasing or declining. Also, colleges that are connected with either the K-12 system or the university system in your state may also impact how funding is distributed. Colleges can also apply for a wide variety of grants to meet the needs of at-risk or special populations of students. Most of the grants are very competitive and offered at the national level, although there are a number of corporations and foundations that also provide competitive grants, such as the Bill Gates Foundation, or corporations from technology or the energy industry. You have no discussion this week because people need a little break sometimes. However, do not forget to write in your journal. I will be looking at them this week.